dream high in the quiet of the night. You know that I caught it. Hi ladies, I'm Cynthia from Haven Boutique and welcome to this week's Sunday Style segment. So it's been a while since I've done one of these videos for you guys. I'm sorry about that, but we're back and I've got lots to share with you, both regarding new stock and our summer clearance. So great, exciting news. All of our spring and now our summer stock will be on sale starting this week, Tuesday. Everything will be 40% off. So that includes all of our t-shirts, tank tops, dresses, everything. It's really our last big hurrah for the summer because, as you can see from behind me, fall is arriving in our store. We've got in our new Simply for fall, our new Joseph Ripkoff. Frame has sent us some fantastic new jeans. And of course, the big one is Repeat. Our Repeat sweaters are in. I will be doing a segment next week for you ladies on that, but you can take a sneak peek and see some of the beautiful purples that they've sent for us. So I'm gonna jump right in and get started with this fantastic dress from Joseph Ripkoff. This is one of his classic dresses you may have seen in the collection in previously in solid black. This fall, they've added this beautiful stripe gray pattern to the bottom. So the top part of the dress is your matte jersey, that classic comfortable stretch jersey that's machine washable. And then they've trimmed it with the taffeta in the gray and black stripe. So this has a raised neck. And of course, the first question I always get is, how do you style that? And the simplest way is just to fluff it up, straighten it out, and then let it do its own thing. It's got a beautiful detail happening on the back as well. They've added that great trim to the sleeves, which are gonna cover just past your elbow. And then from your waist, or just above your waist, you've got what I call a cocoon happening. So it goes out and back in, fantastically comfortable. And then they finish the bottom off with the matte jersey again. So this is all easy to travel with, easy to take care of in the machine. And it's what I call a work to dinner dress. You could easily wear this with a pair of ankle booties and black opaque tights to the office, switch it out to a pair of heels, and off to dinner you go. You don't necessarily need to put anything much under here, but if you want to accessorize, I would recommend going big and bulky. If you want to add a little bit of warmth, you can even layer with a little turtleneck under the dress. So add to the sleeves, raise to the neck, but big bold earrings is the way to go here. So love this. And on my feet, I am wearing our new Pillow Soft Aura shoes. So let's take that off and I'll come closer to you. Ridiculously comfortable. So they have something, I said Pillow Soft, it's actually High Soft. It's got an insert, you've got a little bit of an orthopedic support, and crazy comfortable, slight platform at the bottom, and you've got about 2.5 inches in a chunky blocked heel. A great dress up shoe, but also a great work shoe. I'm gonna put it on and step back so you can see it. The one thing I did notice though is normally I'm a size 9. These are a 9.5. I would prefer a 10. So whatever size you normally wear, go up one full size and try that. That's what I would recommend. But ridiculously comfortable. Love them. So this is the first new piece I'd like to show you. Let's move on to some other pieces. For the next couple of outfits I'm going to show you, I'm actually going to build on the base pieces I've got on. So I'm going to take this off and I want to share with you these two pieces from Joseph Ripkoff. This is a Ponte pant from Joseph. It is a pull-on pant, high-waisted with a little bit of a tummy tuck. So ponte is a knit, and it's like a legging, but it's thicker. It's extremely comfortable, just as comfortable as a legging would be, but because it's a knit and a thicker fabric, you've got a little bit more support through the legs, and it's less revealing, but just as comfortable as any legging would be with a little bit more sophistication. So this particular pant, as I said, high-waisted with a tummy tuck. It also has a seam right down the front of the leg, which I love because it splits your leg in half, giving it a little bit of toning and definition, and it makes it look longer, all great things. And it's just a nice skinny pant or a legging, and gorgeous, gorgeous on and crazy comfortable. I've paired it with Joseph's sleeveless mock neck. Now this piece is made of viscose, and that's a semi-breathable fabric, so super comfortable. If you are a person who sweats a little bit more, you're going to find this fabric extremely comfortable, and it retails for $99, and it's available from a size 4 to a size 22. We can order if it's not in stock, but right now it just came in, so we've got plenty in stock. Love these two pieces, and there's so much we can do with it. First thing I've done is added our chain belt on. This retails for $99, and it's a combination of gold and gold mixed with leather. I've put it on to break up the black, but I've also put it on because it creates a bit of an illusion through the middle area, adding a little bit of shaping and contrasting, and maybe hiding a little bit of a tummy, just a little bit. So let's talk about the pieces that are gonna go over it. I've got 4 pieces I wanna show you, and I love every single one of them. The first is this cozy sweater in what I call bark. It's like a taupe color accented with black detailing. It's got a little bit of an eyelash texture where the black pieces are. It's got a raised collar, so nice bit of framing happening around your neck. I like that up better than down, but feel free to wear it any which way that you're comfortable. Love that. You've got an elbow length, just below the elbow length sleeve. So it's not, when it's not cold outside, you can do the sleeveless, but as you go into the colder weather, put on a full sleeve turtleneck and you're ready to go. The other thing is this sweater is really stretchy and super cozy and comfortable. It lands just above my knee, so it can actually double as a car coat if you needed to. Great option for those girls who like to wear a lot of black as a fall car coat, and you've got double pockets. We're limited in sizes because this has been popular. Love it. Keeping with the same sort of coloring. Actually, you know what? I'm lying. I'm not going to keep with the same coloring. I'm going to show you one of my favorite pieces in the whole entire store that has been catching everyone's eye. And that is our eyelash cozy coat. So gorgeous. Love, love the color, and it has nothing to do with Barbie. I just love it. It's great with your denims. It's great with all black. Crazy comfortable. Okay, so let me throw this on. One of my favorite features of this is that it's made like a sweater with no lining. So you've got all this movement happening in here. If you're driving a car, shopping, and you want mobility, there isn't a lining that's gonna make it more restrictive. So that's actually my favorite thing. You've got the collar, this beautiful design that's woven into the fabric, into the big box pocket, and they've lined it all up very nicely all along the back. Beautiful dome snap buttons just above the knee or just, sorry, just below the knee. Gorgeous, gorgeous. It's available in ivory, and it's available in the, what they're calling opulent. Hot pink, it's hot pink. Loving this. And look how great it looks with the all black. So, here, and in case you're curious, it retails for $255. So, fantastic price point on this coat as well. See, fall is all about layering. And you get the great basic pieces, there's so much you can do with it. Okay, back to my beige and black. This one is a hooded sweater, which you can wear as a fall coat if you'd like to, or you can wear it as a actual sweater. It's stretchy again, really comfortable. You've got the little hood in the back, and it's not bulky. So you can play around with that if you want to. It's not heavy on your neck, really easy to wear. You've got two big box pockets, middle of the knee, so incredibly cute. And I'm keeping the belt to dress it up. But what if I don't want to dress it up? What if I want to wear it more casually? Okay, so let's get rid of this belt. But we're gonna do a belt. We're switching it out to this belt. Brown with silver stars. It's gonna make it a bit more casual. Good start, right? Doesn't match your shoes. Okay, not a problem. For those of you who are familiar with my Charm Vionic boot from the last 3 years that we cannot keep in stock, great news. We have Charm back in stock, as well as a new version. Same construction along the bottom. You've got the thicker soles trimmed with the cognac with the stitching. It's done in the suede, completely waterproof. It's got the Chelsea boot look with the elastic, but you've got your zippers on the inside. I try to plan ahead, but sometimes I make it up as I go along, and I should have thought of socks. Okay. The great thing about Vionic, as I've shared with you guys in previous videos, Vionic comes with its own light orthopedic insert. So you get a lot of support in their shoes, and it just feels fantastic. Now we are more casual and ready for either a weekend or maybe dress casual at work. I love these boots. As I said before, water resistant. You can walk for miles in these and you will feel phenomenal. And it all works with the brand belt, even though it's black. So cute. If you're not a fan of the hood, I do have another option for you though. See all the great things you can do with this basic black outfit? Okay. Ready? Static in the hair? No, maybe not. Okay, poncho style sweater. How gorgeous is this? I'm keeping the boots on, the flat boots, keeping it casual, relaxed, oversized. It's a one size fits all, black with the sand plaid. You've got a faux sleeve in solid black, dropped shoulders, big turtleneck, nice and loose. You can put a little brooch if you want to dress it up, or just leave it hanging. And gorgeous, gorgeous on. Comfortable and easy to wear. I should tell you the prices on these. Let's see, it's right back here. $215 for the poncho. The cardigan is $255. You will love having these pieces in your wardrobe. Okay, that's building an outfit on fantastic pants and mock necks. On to our next outfit. This next outfit from Joseph Ripkoff is also done in the beautiful Ponte fabric. So the Ponte, again, is the double knit that's been woven to make a thicker, more luxurious feeling legging or skinny pant. And it does a great job of concealing, as does this black and white print. So let's start with the pant. It is a pull-on pant with an elastic waist all the way around. It's done in a slim leg, and it stops just above my ankle. It is a 27 inch inseam, so it is an ankle pant. I'm wearing it with loafers, fantastic for that transitional in-between weather, but it's gonna be super easy to tuck into a boot, or a higher boot or an ankle boot, and it will look fantastic. I've hidden the waistband. You don't have to, there's nothing wrong with that waistband. I just wanted to give it a little bit more. So I put on a flat black leather belt with a nice oval buckle in silver. Silver complementing the black and white beautiful pant. And I'm not kidding you when I tell you, crazy, crazy comfortable. For this segment, I've paired it with its matching blazer. Also a double knit, very stretchy, unlined. So it is machine. I said unlined, yeah, it's got that jersey lining. Sorry, my bad. So it's got a stretch jersey lining, still machine washable because it is the jersey. So you've got a collared blazer, cropped, full length sleeve, stretchy and comfortable. Great with the black pants that you already have at home. Great with the jeans that you already have at home, or any pair, any skirt that you want, whether it's long, short, A-line, this blazer is gonna do it all. You've got a simple little black shift dress, throw this on over, you will love it. It will be your workhorse. It's gonna do everything you want to. So as I said, I've paired it with my fantastic, these are going home with me, loafers from Vionic. They are leather with a lug sole, and you've got a tonal chain on the front. Loving these. But what happens if I want to make this outfit a bit more, I can't get my shoe back on, a bit more casual? There we go. Let's take that blazer off. As you can see, I still have on the mock neck from the last outfit. Let's put that down right here. Take off this belt. And I'm gonna put on this winter white beautiful sweater, great for transitioning. I'm keeping the mock neck on only because, well, I'm not that kind of girl. No one needs to see me take that off. I'm gonna put this on right over it. In real life, I wouldn't. Okay. So, here you have this fantastic transitional sweater. I want to say, but before I say it, there's no slits at the side. So it's nice, straight length, straight shape, just past your hip bone, covers the middle of your bum. So it's making your legs nice and long. You've got a bracelet length sleeve. So really cute for that in-between weather. Split collar. I don't think I, yeah, hang on. Let me fix that. Split collar. So a little bit of faux shoulding happening there. You can put a nice brooch right up here to dress it up. And this is also available in black, but it completely changes the feel of the black and white pant, making it more weekend friendly or dressed down for the work environment. Okay, on to our next outfit. This next outfit is one of my personal favorites, and not because it's black/gray. Though that is a very good reason, it's because it's crazy, crazy comfortable, easy to wear, stylish. Looks like you put a ton of thought into it, but you could just reach into your closet, pull it out, and you're ready to go and looking great. Not that I'm being conceited here, I'm just saying, feels really, really good on. So, Joseph Ripkoff, stretch, and it's done in sort of like a peachy soft fabric. It is, I want to tell you the exact fabric. It's viscose and polyester, 20% polyester, 80% viscose. Viscose will breathe, it's semi-breathable, so you'll be comfortable and it wicks away sweat. So really, really comfortable, don't be scared of it. Super cozy, you're gonna wanna rub your hands all day. So let's talk about the underpiece. This dress, so simple, so easy, round neck, sits right at your shoulder, long sleeves, mid-calf length. It comes with its own belt, but I switched out the belt and I put on our Brave Wrap belt. This, I will tell you, is perhaps the most popular belt we have ever had in the store. It comes in two sizes, small, medium, or large, extra large. It is super soft, easy to wear, wide in the front. You're just gonna wrap it around and it can go over a skirt, a dress, a sweater. So easy. I really think every closet should have one of these in it. And not only did we do it in black this time around, we've also done it in a dirty red. It's gorgeous and it pairs really nicely with this beautiful dress. So fall comes along and you want to finish off the look. So we're going to throw the long duster over it. Yeah, I'm picturing myself walking really fast with long strides down a sidewalk and feeling great in this. Just a smidge longer than the dress with a high slit. Easy to wear. Now, you're not going to be restricted just to wear it with this dress. You're going to be able to wear this with, let's say, your Ponte leggings that I had on earlier, or your pair of jeans. Super, super easy and very practical in your closet. So, loving this. And I don't know if you might have been a little distracted by my very cool boots. These are from Django and Juliet. They are an ankle booty, so it's just at your ankle. I am going to take this off and bring it closer because you need to see the beautiful details on this. So you've got anthracite, black, gold, and silver beading all the way around. It's finished on a black sole with gold accent. And dare I say, they're comfortable. It's not gonna be pretty watching me try to put them back on though. Let's see. Okay, hang on, almost there, got it. Inside zipper, so that wasn't so bad, right? Really statement making. For that girl who wears all black, for that lady who doesn't wanna wear a high heel with your evening cocktail dress and you want something that's a little statement making, these are them. Gorgeous and crazy comfortable. Honorary mention in this week's style segment. I didn't wear it, but I want to show it to you. This is the black sweater, just like the cream that I had on earlier with the split collar. So really easy, classic, simple black sweater. And I think I'm gonna wear these next week because you need to see how fantastic they are. They're also from Joseph Ripkoff. It's black with gold, but gold or brown, depending on your point of view. Print, it's a pull-on pant with a bootleg. Your legs will look a mile long, super comfortable and easy to wear and stylish. Love it. So that's my honorary mention. that wraps up this week's Sunday Style segment. Please remember that starting this Tuesday, all of our summer and spring will be reduced down to 40% off. That's right, it's the last call. Everything is on sale, come and get it. And I've discovered in recent months, very importantly, if you like our video, please subscribe. And I think it's just subscribe. Oh, and like the video. Yeah, that's right. Subscribe and like the video, and maybe even share with a friend. Thank you and have a great week. I hope to see you in the store.
Machine, I'm not done.